Good news for tax filers. More tax refunds were mailed out today. According to the governor's spokesman, Phil Bloss, $6 million in tax refunds were mailed out today. This covers all Status A error-free tax refunds filed up until January the 27th. Bloss says they mailed out a total of 1,505 checks. Bloss says they'll continue to pay tax refunds in a timely fashion, and he says they will continue to pay them out as funding becomes available.